Hello everyone, my name is Jerry BR and welcome back to Final Fantasy 2. So we're on the quest for Cid, and I can only guess that it's this guy. You're here to ride the airship? If you've got the cash, there's no place I can't take you. I already know airship. That oversized garbage scowl? Airships aren't about how big you build them. Airships are all about what they can do. He don't know about Mithril, doesn't know about Wild Rose. You want on the airship, you pay the guy behind me. Alright. I have a canoe. Canoes are like airships. And to shoot folks in a ride on Cid's pride and joy. The only airship of its kind in all the world. No matter how far, we'll take you to the destination, blink of an eye. Of course, transportation of this fine caliber comes at a cost. Interested? Alright, now if I remember... Oh wait, no, I need to go to Salamund. I almost went to Bafsk. And that's not right. I'm questioning some of these prices, but take me to Salaman. Hey, he'll be waiting for you outside. Yeah, I'd like to at least get all those places on my map, but hey, take me to Salamand, I guess. Huh. So he flies away. So I am kind of stuck here. Interesting. Alright, that is a white mage. What am I supposed to be doing here? That's where the Empire's been. So to the south is where we've been mining. Is this Yosef's place? Yosef? Yosef? You have business with me? Yes, about Mithril. Mithril, I haven't found it yet. I do have a few leads, but I don't plan on sharing what I do know of a bunch of perfect strangers. I'm gonna need you to do a little something to prove you are a savior. There's a bunch of people from Salaman who are being forced to work in the cave at Semet Falls. Alright, you're here for Princess Hilda. A little short on the tooth, aren't you? You kids can't fool me. Alright, so I need to find Semet Falls now. But we don't know where Semet Falls is, and no one here seems to like to mark a map. Forgot I gave them. Try to train up different stuff. Semet Falls. Where would that be from here? I know they said they're mining Mithril to the south. Some kind of cave entrance or something before this fight popped up. Okay, so, wait. Why is that poison sticking? So we made it. Okay, good. Senate Falls. Okay. Ooh. Okay, good. Someone was able to take the soldier down. Well, I guess they all did. What is this? Alright, apparently that's not important. If this is all... Well... We'll wait to commit to keeping the thing on, but... Sasquatch. Whoops. $200 gil. Since a goblin guard isn't gonna do anything to my team. Can I squeeze through that little gap there? It looks pretty narrow. Okay. Alright. A balloon? What do you people think a balloon is? 400. Really concerns me the inconsistency of their strengths. Alright. Anything good here? A chest on the far right. Alright. A couple chests and a couple doors. Significant than these guys, I'll take over and do it manually, but for the time being, there's so many of these enemies that I think it's best just to let the, just to do the basic attack. Maybe heal up before any obvious bosses. Especially like Furion's double sword, because he seems to do a good bit of damage in this mode, just using attack. Oh, I didn't realize how that happened. Sasquatch, kind of a lot, but alright, so it's not that one. I guess this one's a good sign. It's at least progressing. Alright. Third floor. So a chest here, a chest there. Oh wow, that's a lot of people. Well, a lot of balloons. I like that a mace is considered a staff. Right. Now, it's probably one of the doors on the left. I doubt it's...
It'd be weird to just mix it in with those other doors. Or to just have those doors go nowhere. Green slime. At least can cast a suit on. Oh no. Physical attacks do nothing because the slime. Minwoo, how do you miss? But this is the reason that everyone has some kind of spell. Oh, he's better. Okay, yeah. Spells are the way to go. They all defeated? Good. Field research basic. I wonder what that achievement means. And no one's still poisoned, so let's continue. Oh. Help us, please. Just in case that this is where I need to fight. Paul. Furia, it's you. Am I ever glad you're here? Who are you? Who's Paul? This is Joseph's daughter, Nelly. I think that dastardly Borgin's been holding her hostage to threaten Joseph. Princess Hilda told you to bring her back some mithril, right? Well, that's normally where I step in. I figured out that this was where the mithril was coming from easy enough. I thought I'd get the jump on you guys and nab the mithril before you could get here. Only I messed up and got caught. Me, of all people. Well, I know I'm in over my head so long. But don't worry, I'll take everyone here with me. Thanks for saving us. I owe you one. Who's Paul? Assuming the one that's, you know, furthest away. But how would I know? How do you do these? Okay, so the soldier's really strong against magical attacks. That surprises me. Oh yeah, I guess Minwoo can always teleport us out of the fire dome. I can always teleport us out of here. Furion already knows fire, right?
Oh wait, no, he knows Blizzard. He knows Fire Guy. Go teach him. Just for a little diversity. So now I need to get down to the bottom corner. Okay, so I have to head up here. I like that they give me a map that's completely filled in. I think before, you had to fill it in yourself. What floor is this? Was the floor with the people that I saved? Was that it? Did that count as a floor? I guess that was a room. I went downstairs after that. Well, here's the fifth floor. I don't know why there's all these extra doors that just lead to rooms. Seems a little wasteful. The nice thing about facing 8 enemies at once is everyone gets to attack a good bit, and they seem to pay very well. 184, it's not bad. Gun achievement, legendary war, monsters! Okay. Land turtle, we know how to face. Ignore all of those zeros. Alright, Blizzard is what really hurt him. Just keep Maria's health up. Ow, that was a lot. Oh, it's a Blizzard 2 now. Wow. Teleport, nice. Alright. And just a cure. Actually, I probably have enough health on them for these fights.
Anything? Nothing. Oops. Nope.
Ah, it's so embarrassing to not get to attack.
Or I guess it's worse to attack and do zero damage. Anyone else want to flee?
He's poisoned.
And she's poisoned. Oh, because they're not poison, they're venomed. Okay, yeah, that makes actually a lot more sense. Because venom means you're bitten and it's in your blood. Poison typically is drank and it's in your stomach. Ooh, 700. Jeez, no wonder it was fully healing my guys. Those are balloons. Oh! Okay. They're just gonna keep self-destructing at my mage. That's fine, I guess. Alright, now. Quick. Well, let me heal up.
Deal with your kind down here. Well, if you think you're getting mithril, you'd be right. My mithril blade straight through your heart.
If I kill him, do you think I can have his blade? Oh no. How was I ambushed? We walked right up to each other and started talking.
Yeah, give her evasion first.
I guess really I should give him to himself, because he is the most vulnerable. If my white mage goes down, Minwu, then everyone's kind of in trouble.
I thought he was dying already, even though that's not the death animation.
Yeah, just give everyone blink and then we'll increase the... We'll give them all barrier.
against elemental and status ailments. Which guards against magic attacks, magic defense. I think this creates a magic curtain raising defense. I love the stacking of buffs to my team, like that you can see them. All right, Maria, Thunder leveled up. Awesome. And Furion got a few level ups, Maria got some health, Guy got level ups, and so did Nimble. And a Mithril Bow. He was not threatening me with a Mithril Bow. You threaten me with a mithril blade. More damage and less accuracy. Alright, you found mithril in the chest. Makes sense. It's empty. Alright. Magic. Could fight my way out, but everyone knows teleport's the way to go. Alright, so I guess I'm going to return to... Well, first I'm going to save. Do an actual save, not just a quick save. I can't go down the falls. Alright, so I'm going to return to that Salamand. Yeah, the town of Salamand. It's Minwu! This was all that long when we left the king. Did teleporting really hurt him? We almost made it back to town. But alas, goblins got a goblin. It doesn't matter. It's a little more experience to leveling up my skills and characters, so I'm not gonna complain. Trying to get all this MP spent down some. Fire leveled up, cure leveled up, axe leveled up, shield leveled up. See, that's great. And some other stuff leveled up. Alright. Now I saved you. I saved you. Well, not you, but I saved your daughter. So now be giving me mithril. Better get that mithril back to Altair. Princess Hilda's waiting for you. Oh, well, screw you. Thanks for saving me. Is Paul here? Also, where would Paul be? I don't think I see a Paul. Alright, well, I guess if no one's gonna reward me here with riches, I'm gonna end this episode here. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you're enjoying another episode of Final Fantasy II. Be sure to come back next time where we return this mithril to Hilda in Altair? I don't know. As always, I will see you in the next episode. Bye-bye!